Mary Evans here. I am a circuit judge in the 20th Judicial Circuit in Florida. The 20th is comprised of Lee, Collier, Charlotte, Hendry, and Glades counties. I'm the Unified Family Court Judge in Charlotte County, and I'm also an adjunct professor at Florida Gulf Coast University. And this fall of 2018, I am once again teaching family law issues. If you're watching this, there's a good chance that you are one of my students. This is the first in a series of short videos, 5 minutes or less, in which I will be explaining terms, concepts, and definitions that I believe you will find helpful as we go through class. Now, the very first one that I want to talk about is Unified Family Court. What is Unified Family Court? Well, it's really quite simple. One family, one judge. So whatever a family is going through, maybe it's a dissolution process, maybe one of the teenage kids got arrested, maybe there was an allegation of domestic violence. Those are three separate cases with one family, but one judge would preside over all three cases. And that is so that each of the statutes that controls those actions are complied with, but it's also so that the family is assisted in the best way possible. So, for example, especially when you have a situation where maybe there's a domestic violence incident that went on and you have a child that's been arrested, maybe whatever happened that brought on that arrest was driven by the domestic violence incident. You don't know, but that's the whole point of having one judge work with one family. Because that's what we do. We try to help families transition through whatever it is that is affecting them. And we want them to come out of the other side of that litigation in the best shape possible. So, you know, some families that are going through a dissolution, they're going to wind up living in two separate houses or two separate counties or two separate states, sometimes two separate countries. Whatever it is, we want to help them transition through that and remind them, you're still a family. You just don't all live together anymore. So that's what Unified Family Court is. It's really quite simple. The Supreme Court has recently gotten behind this and pushed all of the counties in Florida to make sure that they were truly unified. It's not a new concept. And it was required a long time ago, but there's been a real recent push from the Florida Supreme Court to get all the counties off their butts and make sure that they are doing what they are supposed to. And I am very happy to tell you in the 20th, we have been unified, and those of us that are Unified Family Court judges certainly can understand the benefit. I know I do. I believe in that process. And when I get on that bench and I want to know what's going on with a family and I'm figuring out what's going on with a family, I'm trying to help that family. I am the oldest in from a family of four. That's the last time you hear me say I'm the oldest. But family is very important to me. I'm in a very tight-knit family, and I want to bring that to families that are in front of me and remind them, hey, you can do this. You can get through this. It doesn't have to be a lot of conflict, and you can get back to living a healthy, loving, functional lifestyle with your ex. People are usually surprised to hear me say that, but I believe it. And if you'll listen to me, if parties will listen to me, I've got some ideas for how we can get them through it and not have too much conflict. So that's Unified Family Courts. All right, that's enough for today. I will see you in the next video.